referee Dave Hebner doing a tremendous job in this title match.
I don't think so.
Contrarily to what Jesse the Body Ventura thinks. Oh, look at that leverage move. Saving himself with that leverage move with that handful of tights. As the Dragon, I don't know, Jess, couldn't tell from my vantage point that he rammed the steel post as well.
I couldn't tell either. But he's hurting and Macho needs to do something right now.
Macho Man in control once again of this matchup. A reversal, another reversal.
Oh!
Inadvertently rammed right into the referee. Hebner's down and out. Clothesline by Savage. Both men right for the picket, Jess.
And look at referee Hebner's down and out.
He's out of it.
Macho. Macho's going to the top. He's going to the top. If he hits him with the elbow, it's over.
Macho Man poised in his favorite position, bombs away.
He got
it. Nailed him with it.
One, two, three. Where is that referee?
Dave Hebner is still out of it.
Macho's won this match, Monsoon.
Knocked unconscious. There's Hebner now. Macho Man just turned him over, trying to slap a little life into him.
Macho's going up again. He's going to really do him in, though. He's going out to the... What's he doing?
He's going out. Where's he going? He's trying to get the bell away from the timekeeper. That's how we originally put the Dragon out of commission, Jess.
He's going to do it again. Hey!
Hey, there's the Animal. The Animal snatches the bell. And he gets nailed by the champion. And Hebner just now making it to his feet. And Savage has got the bell back. Give me a break.
Look at that.
Oh!
Flagrant interference from the
Animal
outside.
Pushed him right off. I think the bell rammed Savage in the head, Jess. But the champion's still in control. Now a small package by the Dragon.
No!
He got him! I can't believe it! History is made!
You talk about a miscarriage of justice, Monsoon. Flagrant outside interference on the part of Animal Steel.
History made here in the Silverdome, part of WrestleMania 3.
The winner of this contest and new Intercontinental Champion, Ricky.